Sorry. Sorry about the technical problem. There we go. I think 我们，对呀，这个小的鸟飞到树上去了，是一个小鸟。I think one of the hummingbirds just fledged on top of the mango tree. I have to move the camera to show you. We just witnessed the hatching. I think that's a little baby on top of the tree. I didn't expect it happened so soon. Oh, the mother is feeding on top of the tree. I just witnessed the hatching. I will broadcast this on Facebook. So I'll keep this one because we have another baby supposed to hatch today. I didn't expect it today, sorry. Let me go to Facebook Live so we can show another angle. Hello, everybody. I'm Henry Lee. Now I'm on Facebook again. We just witnessed the hatching hummingbird. She's now perched on the top of the mango tree, while another baby is still in the nest. I have another camera focusing on the nest, and this one I will try to get view. The mother was just feeding the new fledged bird right on top of that branch on the left. If you can see, I think I will go out to take a picture, hopefully not to scare him away. I thought it was a male hummingbird, but not. See, the mother is still feeding the baby, the newly fledging baby, on top of the tree. Wow. It grows super fast. Grew up super fast. Can't believe it. I think I have to take the video offline so I can zoom in, because the live broadcast cannot zoom in with it.
Hello, everybody. I'm Henry Lee. Now I'm.
Okay, I'll take this telescope away so you can see the whole view of the tree. Thank you. fledge is on the left crown branch on the left, not the tallest, the second tall one. Let me put the telescope on so you can see better. Oh, the hummingbird has noticed me and coming to warn me. The mother just came to investigate. I don't think he likes me. He's still catching bugs, and you can see she catches bugs on the lawn and feed the baby. So I'll just keep you watching the whole tree. I'll have to switch the camera again to Facebook.